But to make this coffee table leg, first crown of the square, a line previously marked, rough out into my gouge. Leaving the slight flat, we take it down with a screw chisel. So it is no longer flat, so we have our maximum diameter. Using a scratcher, mark the lines required. Taking the toe down to the level of my revolving centre almost, to give it time. We're going to put the bar down. It's a nice, smooth bar shape. On the left, ready for sanding. These coffee tables are painted with shabby chic finish. I actually only sand down to a 180 finish instead of the normal 400. Quality legs. And there we have, by standard, farmhouse pine leg.